Hi, welcome to Elonics. In this video, I'll show you how to build a simple flashing LED circuit using transistors and a few other electronics components. And later you'll see how using a different valued capacitor changes the flashing rate. So let's get started. The components you need to build this circuit are a PNP transistor, we are using BC557 here, an NPN transistor for which we are using BC547 here, an LED, a capacitor of capacitance 2.2 microfarad, 22 ohms resistor, 1 kilo ohm resistor, 1 mega ohm resistor, a few breadboard connectors, and 3 to 6 volts of power supply. If you are new to breadboard, note that the holes along the lines shown in the image are interconnected. Place both the PNP and NPN transistors on the breadboard. This is the PNP transistor BC557 and this is the NPN transistor BC547. Such that the flat surfaces are facing towards you. So from the right, the pins will be emitter, base, collector, and it's the same for the PNP transistor, emitter, base and collector. Place 1 kilo ohm resistor on the breadboard with one of its terminals connected to the base of the NPN transistor and the other terminal connected to the collector of the PNP transistor. Place the capacitor such that its negative terminal is connected to the collector of the NPN transistor and the positive terminal is connected to the base of the PNP transistor. Now, connect the emitter of the PNP transistor to the positive rail. Here we are using the last row as the positive rail and the above row as the ground. Now connect a 1 mega ohm resistor between the base of the PNP transistor and the ground. Now connect a 22 ohm resistor between the collector of the NPN transistor and the positive rail. Place LED on the breadboard such that its negative terminal, which is towards the flat surface, is connected to ground and the positive terminal is connected to the emitter of the NPN transistor. Now finally to the final step. We have to connect the positive terminal of the power supply to the positive rail and the negative terminal of the power supply to the negative rail or ground. So here is how the LED flashes with different capacitors used. This is with 2.2 microfarad capacitor. This is with 5.6 microfarad capacitor. This is with 10 microfarad capacitor and this is a 22 microfarad capacitor. So if you keep increasing the value of capacitance, then the time gap between the LED flashes increases. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to this channel and check out my other videos. If you have any queries, feel free to ask them in the comment section below.